less it's like halo-halo, but the ingredients are different. Well, what we have to do. It has durian, corn, pandan. I don't know what this green thing is. And by the way, this I think is a different version of chendol that I saw in Brunei. So it's basically the same with halo-halo in the Philippines. And each version of halo-halo have different ingredients. Again, when you visit Malaysia or Brunei, you should not forget to try chendol. Eating durian. The durian here is very good. And OMG, I will be watching a movie. This will be the first time that I will be watching a movie outside of the Philippines, and it's first in Malacca. And I will be watching Toy Story, and I think it's already starting. This is what their cinemas look like. Seat number is B6. Probably I'm here. This time in their cinema. Wow. Spice and the spice. And I am done watching Toy Story 4 and I so like it. It made me cry actually. Oh my god. Once in a lifetime experience to watch a movie outside of the movies. ATM, they are having the Malacca Esports Festival. Wow! Amazing! Another thing that you can do here is you can check this out. You have this old airplane, old train, and old fire truck. Amazing. So probably that was used during the rule of the British here in Malaysia. Another thing that you can try here in Malacca is to try this tower. It's actually a revolving tower where you can see the view of Malacca. The Minara Taming Sari or the Taming Sari Tower. Okay, so that's how it works. It goes up and then it keeps on revolving until it reaches the top. Amazing. So I will now inquire how much is the ticket. And I already have my ticket. It's 23 ringgit for foreigners, but for Malaysians it's only 17. Okay. This is the way going to the tower. Oh, So this revolving tower is celebrating its 10th year anniversary.
So that's the mall where I came from. It's the Tarlan Palawan. Okay. And these over here are small buildings, small and old buildings. It's more or less like Chinatown. This is interesting. This is what you will see in the Maritime Museum. I wonder if the ships before built by the Spaniards and the Portuguese are the same. Probably. Okay, so let's get inside. Okay, they also offer audio tour for 3 ringgit. Never mind. This is very self-explanatory. Okay, so it really is after the real ship. Okay, this is what's inside. Transformation of the market to an emporium. Okay, these are some of the shapes of the boats before. Historical globe navigator. So who is this? Enrique of Malacca. Ooh, this is interesting. I thought it's Sebastian Del Cano. Okay, so Enrique of Malacca or Henry the Black was the slave of Ferdinand Magellan, the famous 16th century seafarer, and he may have been the first Asian to circumnavigate the world. No one knows for sure where Enrique was originally, but because he acted as an interpreter for Magellan in the Philippines at Philippine island of Cebu, some say he might have originally come from there. Oh. The first Asian to circumnavigate the world. Amazing. can already see street marts here. But the more interesting street marts Street. Check that out. Amazing. How about that? You get to see a lot of street arts when you walk along the Malacca River. And it was a dead end over there, so that's why I transferred in this side of the river to continue our walking tour along the Malacca River. This food court is amazing. Time check, it's already 5 p.m. and the entrepreneurs here in Junker Walk Street is slowly preparing their businesses. They're now slowly setting up their chairs, tables, and all. They're so ready for business tonight. Amazing. Thank you.
same. And again, they are now slowly setting up their tables and chairs in preparation for tonight's businesses. Amazing. Nyonya chendol. Coming like zombies.